Hello and welcome back to Ankford Plays, and welcome to this now I just wanted to check if that actually was anything. Let's see what's in here.
Pandora! What has he done?
He told me to never talk to you again. He told me if I did, he would hurt you the way he hurt my father.
He won't.
He told me he would kill you.
He can't. We must leave this place.
Come, I can show you the way.
Okay, how's she gonna feel about this? Oh boy, now I have to run around with a little girl with say at me. Oh shit, monsters! Fuck off, man! There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. At least I don't have to protect her. She seems to do fine on her own. What is up here? Oh. Well. I'm sorry, girl. All right. Where's she going?
Kratos,
oh, me.
I think I can open the cage. I can bring myself. Wait. I see something. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe I can. I'm going to try something.
I think I got it. No! Pandora! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Girl, I'm trying! Don't cutscene on me. Okay, okay, okay. Shall we say I'm on my way? Yes, 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 fine. Up we go. Oh boy. Can you swim? Okay. Turns around. I'm frankly fast enough to just grab onto this. Pandora?
I'm ready. This way.
What the hell was that? Oh boy. Well, that certainly helped. Happened. Jeez. I like that she's a proactive character, though. She's pretty proactive. She needs help a lot, but she's proactive.
Our journey is far from over.
She's just not a superhero. I mean, not every character can be a superhero.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. but in their words, I heard
fear. Just casually holding a fucking head.
The fear of you. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
That was a cheesy tone, but it fits the tone. That was a cheesy line, but it fits the tone of the game, so whatever. Oh man. We should tell her about Hephaestus. Oh, geez. Oh, Pandora, by the way. There we go. Shut up! Scream for me, bitch!
Crap!
I'm bull wrangling. Yee fucking hard. Fuck off. Gosh, there's a lot of these. This is one long fucking encounter. It doesn't look like she's been hurt. Gosh, more people keep spawning. What's the point? Am I doing something wrong? Okay, there's a fabric, piece of fabric lying on the ground with a message inscribed in blood, and reads, Spartan, no man was meant to make it this far. Though maybe you're not a man, I do not know you, but I suspect whatever brings you here means that you are no friend of Zeus. He must pay for breaking his promise and let my son die. I can only hope that you complete your mission. What a fitting end, to die in my greatest invention. The only thing I loved more was Icarus. Now I can be with him. And Icarus is gonna tell him the truth. He didn't even really die. Well, I suppose he maybe died after. But we didn't see him die. We just saw him fall into Hades, which is not necessarily death. Man, that was a long fucking thing. Claws of Hades, increased damage. I want the Blaze of Exile to be full level as well before we end this. Alright. Okay. Pandora, stay with me, maybe? Eye candy. Of upgrade. I like the names of the trophies in all of these games. Those are some really good trophy names. Alright. Whoever wrote the trophy names for the God of War series deserves a pat on the back. They get it, man. They get what's funny. Okay, so. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Iron Place. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you join next time for more shenanigans. Until then, bye.